Namaste, Prema from LG Electronics. So today we are making for the pepper chicken. So for the ingredients I have taken for the 250 grams of boneless chicken, 3 pieces of green chilli, so crushed ginger and onion, turmeric powder, curry leaves, salt to taste, pepper powder, half lemon and ginger garlic paste, and the 2 spoons of oil. So first in the bowl I'll add for the 2 spoons of oil. For this I can add for the curry leaves, green chilies, ginger, and onion. So this is, we can mix well. So this I can keep. This is for the micro mode. We can keep for the total time. Micro 900 power for total 10-12 minutes of the time. So first 3 minutes it will be due for the seasoning part. So this is for the 12 minutes. First 3 minutes it comes to the seasoning. It comes to the roasting part, so that we can, now I can add for the boneless chicken I am taken. So this is, I can use for the turmeric powder, 1/2 spoon of turmeric powder, and ginger garlic paste for the 1/2 spoon, and here I can add for the pepper powder. So this is, I can add for salt to taste. So this we can mix well. See here, that whatever the chicken water contamination is there, so in that only it will be cooked. So you required, you can add for the little bit water last 2 to 3 minutes. First you can keep for another 3 minutes to fry this, so it will be get fry as well as quick. So this we can keep. So here it's a continuation the time. See, now it's nicely fried on this. So I can add for the little bit water. Mix well and keep it back again. Last 1 minute 30 seconds is there, so it cooks nicely. So now I can add for the 1/2 lemon juice on this. Mix well. Keep it back again. Continue for the time. Spicy pepper chicken is ready. So, garnishing with a little bit coriander and curry leaves. Spicy pepper chicken is ready.
Okay, thank you.